No, I won't let you cut a hole in your gas mask and try to suck it with it on.
Picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad.